Hi, my name is James. In this video, I will guide you on how to auto-print packing slips or task reports during waiving. We are going to cover the following. You can now auto-print documents like outbound LPN packing slips and task reports as part of the waive process. Auto-printing of bulk outbound LPN packing slips will allow you to increase picking efficiency. We are going to review the steps for configuring the auto-printing of documents in WMS. Let's say that from your existing inventory within the warehouse, now you are ready to run a wave. One of the first things that you need to do is configure the sequence for printing your documents from the column ordering screen. During the waving process, you can now auto-print documents. In order to run the wave and print the document for these waves, select the template and run the wave. You can also print web reports or standard reports. We'll cover the steps for configuring both of these reports in the upcoming material. The column ordering rule allows you to configure the type of documents to be printed in a specific sequence as part of the wave process. In the column ordering screen, click on the Create icon, add description, and type. Save the detail. You can use the Document Types to Print button to configure documents for auto-printing during a wave as part of the column ordering configuration rule. Once you click the button, the system will allow you to add sequence number and document type. Click on the Create icon. Add the sequence number. Select the document type as OBLPN packing and save. You can also select the document type as task. Details will appear on the screen for you. In the company report type screen, you can select and configure the company report. Click on the Create icon. Add details such as report type, report subtype, and destination company. Note for the users. If you select the standard report subtype, the web report path and the web report format field will be disabled for you. But if you select the report subtype as web report, you will need to fill in the mandatory fields that are web report path and web report format. Once you have filled in the detail, it will now appear for you on your screen. In the Wave template screen, you can configure documents which needs to be auto-printed during Wave. As part of the configuration, click on the Create icon. Add details including template name, allocation method, and other mandatory fields. It is rather important to have a cubed allocation. And for that, select cubing mode, cubing rule, and column ordering. Select either label printer or document printer. The document printer drop-down option lists all the corresponding document printers. Upon selecting the document printer, save the detail. Now select and run the wave template. You will receive a confirmation message. Once you have the confirmation message that the document has been submitted, you can view the print information in the wave inquiry log screen. In the wave inquiry screen, select the template and click wave logs. The system will display the status for wave templates in the description column. If you want to print individual documents manually, you can use the same column ordering configuration. But please note that the Print Label Action button has been renamed to Print Label / Document to clarify the usage. And this concludes the Print Packing Slips during Waving feature material. Hope this was helpful. Thank you for watching.